Hi, my name is Marisa, and I am supporting Jana Marie Foundation and the Opening Minds campaign. In June 2011, after a long battle with mental illness, I lost my older sister Jana to suicide. But let me tell you a story about a girl who was born into a home with two loving parents and had a younger sister who wanted to be just like her when she grew up. A story about a girl who loved to gain knowledge and to travel the world and to help people wherever she went. A girl who had this zest for life and a smile that would light up any room that she walked into. A story about a girl who would find opportunities to use art and music and any form of creative expression to help express all of those different feelings that she had. From the outside looking in, this girl seemed to have it all. But what if I told you she didn't? You see, in actuality, my sister Jana struggled with mental illness from a young age. And when we were growing up, there weren't community-wide conversations about mental health. It wasn't in school curriculums, and it was often met with silence. And that silence added to feelings of isolation and feelings of being alone. However, when I think of Jana's story, I can think of all the times where she did best. Those times where she was surrounded by adults and individuals who truly allowed her to take off all of the different masks that she wore and just be herself. She did best when she had those opportunities for creative expression and could explore different mediums to be able to do that. And she did best when she was just in a community that was full of understanding, appreciation, and acceptance for all. When I think of Jana's story, I can see a little bit of her in all of us. And that is why I'm supporting the Jana Marie Foundation. This organization works to create spaces where we can have important conversations around mental health, where it ends that silence and lets people know that it's okay to not be okay and that help and hope is available. And it provides those resources and that education that can open these doors and have these important conversations. This organization helps people find their voices and helps them find unique ways to grow their self-confidence and to just love themselves for the individuals that they are. This May, I will be supporting Jana Marie Foundation through their Opening Minds campaign, and I hope that you will join me as well. Each one of us can play an important role in letting people know that we love them and that we care about them and that we want them to be safe. Each one of us can help prevent suicide, and each one of us has the ability to make a difference right here in our community. I hope that you will join me in supporting Jana Marie Foundation. And to do that, the links are posted right below this video. Thank you.